That the monuments need to be removed. They are a symbol of a lost war, placed to be a symbol of fear for people of color. And they are strategically placed at the wrong places in Wilmington. That is one of the most dangerous intersections, the one at 3rd and Market. And I hope that people realize they need to be removed.